What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla Dawn of Ragnarok here, the DLC here. So we're continuing looking for Balder here. Ran out of time really in the last episode, so I'm just going to continue it now. We should have left this part of the island alone, he said to himself. And for some reason, these are all locked. I'm confused.
High one, brought low. Mistletoe, symbol of hope, renewal, but not for Balder. We forced so many drafts down his gullet. His torment was quite beautiful. Blind fool, you never saw what was in front of you. Here is your child. His light gone before you even set foot here. And the rest of him? It now skulks in Helheim. Allow me to reunite you with your boy.
No!
Traitor. You were never worth my effort. I've seen dwarves with better stature. Take care of it.
Watch my
How the bio of Asgard. But you are an imposter. Heart as black as tar. Savage. Monstrous. You've locked that truth away. Built a code to act as its jailer. But the darkness cannot be kept hidden. It oozes out like pus from a wound, poisoning everything it touches. That is what it means to be Odin the Deceiver. Come to the flame! You never fail to disappoint! Attend!
enhance me strength.
That was a interesting fight. I didn't die though, surprisingly. Thought I was when I was very low on health. I thought genuinely I was dead, but somehow survived. Great. Thank you. Stoke up the magic in the mountain and the lady will sing. We're heading back to Eivor. I mean, these are all the people I killed, and that I've been putting that ball in the, Christ. In the energy ball, energy ball, I can't remember what it's called now.
What is it? What did you see?
All my struggles mattered nothing in the end. My son was lost before I began. His premonition come to pass.
Your son?
Baldur, Harvey's son, you know what I mean.
So Baldur met his fate, as was foretold. Ever you have sought to elude the looms of the Nornir, but we are all caught in their weave.
No, I will not believe it. There's more to see yet. Why was I thrown from my dream?
Perhaps it was not the vision that rejected you, but you who rejected the vision. Perhaps you are afraid of it.
I fear nothing.
I think you do. And until you recognize that fear, give in to it, embrace it, the vision will not return. Some walls cannot be overcome by potions alone.
Tell me what I must do. This saga does not end here. It cannot.
Meet me in the forest when darkness lays upon the land. There we shall see how fearless you truly are.
Cool. Anyway, I'll probably end this video here, so thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.